It's showtime, ladies and gentlemen. It is the Blaze of King back with another loot crate. Yeah. Also be getting loot anime in a couple days, so that'll be cool. Ah! Things don't pop up in front of my playback. That would be nice. Okay. All right, this is the music edition. Ooh, a little mystery exclusive. Wonder what this is. The fuck? I have no idea what this is, but it's a thing. I'll probably actually look through the book to note what this is. If looks like fake tusk. It's kind of cool. It's in a little bag. Something so it can be worn, I believe. Looks kinky. Harry Potter Horcrux socks. Uncharted 4 poster. Never really was much for that whole game series, but oop, there goes the thing that came in. The classic pin that they always give out. And the booklet that tells us what shit is, among other things. Oh, it's the quest package, not music. That's anime. Whatever. Oh, that was from Labyrinth. Okay. You never saw that. Wait, doesn't even know what the fucking exclusive is? That's the thing I actually wanted to know what it was. Because I have no fucking clue. Oh. That's a drinking horn. Cool. Oh, it's an ice mold for a giant die. That's pretty cool. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. And the inside is the labyrinth. So that's all pretty cool, I guess. Yeah. I'll have a rude anime up when it comes in a couple days. So if you're hyped for that among next month's crate, go ahead and hit up that like button, subscribe to see more of them, among the gaming videos, of course. And until next time, it's been the Blazer King, signing out, ta-ta for now, peace.